Thank you. In English, it would be a translation like The Economist, but I cannot say I'm working for The Economist as a being a very well-known title. Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Good day, dear journalists from all Europe. It's challenging for me to speak here from the edge of Europe, since I'm very proud of being an European citizen. But it has been an amazing journey these days, these 2 days of on the way of presenting the future of the European print media. We've seen a lot of great examples and we exchange great opinions between us. I was invited to express some of my thoughts regarding the future, so I will start by presenting the past. I started as a journalist 27 years ago, after the fall of the Romanian communism, and for years I worked in radio as a reporter, as a journalist for several local stations, later reporting for Voice of America, Radio Free Europe and BBC. I've been senior editor working with Capital Weekly magazine, and I experienced some entrepreneurship, media companies, making, building up some business magazine. In 2006, already a couple, lot of years ago, I was the founder editor-in-chief for the Money Channel business station, a TV station broadcasting in Romania only on business and economic news. I conduct now some media projects, both in print and video online, and I'm here to introduce you a short story of one of the oldest Romanian economic print magazine, which now is fighting to find its way out of what we say it's a media crisis we face. So, Economistul magazine was actually a newspaper for 20 years. From 1990 till 2010. It looked like, you can see, a kind of old-fashioned newspaper. What happened? Let's try another one. Yeah, after that, Economistul became shortly a magazine, and it struggled as being a weekly magazine for a couple of years. Too long articles, and when I say too long articles, I mean 10 to 15 pages articles. Send it by very precious authors, considering their opinion is so worthy, you cannot edit it. Too long articles, small illustration and graphics. Last year, for half a year, tried to survive as a bi-monthly. In August last year, I took over the newsroom, and I worked hard to cut the text, to improve the pictures, the way we build up the images, and the way we put together all the content inside the pages of the magazine. From September became a monthly, and I used to say the economy is about life. You can find economy in every kind of domain you can consider of it. So we try now to make another approach of the of building up the content of that magazine. And we improved, first of all, the way the magazine looks like. In terms of covers, in terms of insights, inside pages, in terms of more real-life stories, impact stories, or trying to cover much more different domains, more interesting domains. What I tried also is it was to bring together very young journalists looking for developing their own economic journalist career, letting them express themselves in the way they can do, with no barriers from the editor-in-chief or from the oldest guys. What's now? Everybody back in Romania talks about the print being on dying. So actually nobody do nothing to save the print, just sit and talk about the forthcoming print media's death. We're waiting for drums and trumpets to come in on the stage while the print media is making its own exit. And we have a saying. It says, the pessimist guys says it cannot be a worse situation than this one. And the optimist comes and answers, yes, it can be. Well, I really consider that the worst situation would be the only one when we do nothing at all. From our point of view, with this small economic magazine, what's next means a more and more integrated content products, like strong quality content in print, video online, adding some emotions through the video and some economic reality presentations, using the modern tech to live deliver some content. Also, we develop a business line. We organize and we produce business events, adding actually a business platform useful for sponsors, audience, and for the magazine itself. And another distribution channel, counting on packages subscription more than on kiosk retail sales. That would be what I consider now to introduce you about the Economistul magazine. And at the end, I also want to express the belief I have. Until another human prototype, which will not read at all, will appear, the printing media will not disappear for sure. Thank you.